shot in. Span away from Matt Spring. Parkin. Adding a bit of experience to the Scunthorpe forward line, John Parkin. Here he is again. Nice little reverse ball. Barton waits. And Scunthorpe take the lead. Well, just 5 minutes to go. Parkin was involved in the build-up. Barton got there ahead of the defender.